Hello to everyone on that side, I'm JF and welcome back to the next series for this channel. So we'll be playing Medieval 2 to the War, the all-time favorite for all you that have subscribed so far. If you haven't and if you like it, feel free to subscribe as well. So for this campaign, we'll be playing as Poland. Since it's one of the last requests that I have been piling on for since the beginning of this channel. So, Poland. Strange makes use of very strong cavalry, weakness somewhat mediocre infantry. So before we start it, I'll slowly move down the scroller on the description that we have for Poland. I'll let you pause to read it. Right, hopefully you did pause and read every single bit. So for now, let us begin with the introduction clip and see you soon after.
Poland, a once proud kingdom, has fractured and splintered into a fragment of its former glory. Yet, even invasion and division cannot break the spirit of these stoic people who toil to rebuild this once great land. Polish people, an empire seems as distant a dream as a reunited kingdom. A king must stand strong and fight if ever this land is to rise to its potential.
Sets to the introduction advisor and we'll begin after.
Jane Dobre, sire. Poland is a small kingdom, but one that is poised on the edge of greatness. You must move quickly to seize territory to the northwest before it is taken by your powerful rivals, the Holy Roman Empire. From there, you can expand north into Scandinavia and east into Russia, establishing Poland as a great kingdom of the East. Moving your priest into a province converts the population to yours.
Let's turn you off. Let's turn this on. So, Poland.
An order!
What I have been...
Yes.
What I plan to do in this campaign, for starters, is to get some subjects, which we probably all know. Especially regarding the previous campaign with the Turks, that the later on the game goes on, diplomacy fails. There's no way to work around. If I remember correctly, I tried to revitalize Russia by giving all the steps to them and they just simply declined the deal. So I believe those kind of diplomatic actions only works at the beginning. And for that, firstly, let me tell, this is not turn 1080. 1080 turns, it's year 1080. So what do I want to do to start? Russia is the smallest one, probably quickly to vassalize, which is one that I want. Denmark is the other one, and finally Hungary. So do I need this here? Okay, I can get some cash from you. Started joining, building some roads there. We will be working on
your majesty
the land later on. Let's max my taxes.
God's servant.
You gonna send you. Torn.
Of course, my lord. Breaching, sire.
So as priority, I want to get
morning, lord.
Move on to subjugate the nations that I want to subjugate. For that, I need to leave some small garrison here. Let's. How many do you need? Three. There will only be town militia, so let's recruit you to join the forces. Been probably moving you towards put an army here to go towards Hungary with you leading the rest
my lord
of you.
Orders, my king.
Move towards Russia.
Men, march! Your will shall be obeyed!
This one, that
my lord
one. Let's get such a Alice. I think is I like better mountain crossbowmen than foot crossbowmen. Polish nobles are very good as cavalry as well. So for starters, let's go with some Polish nobles to buff our cavalry
orders,
strength.
Orders, my king! An order!
Here. Not that matters. Get the ballista maker going so that you can use the ballistas to reach the settlements.
My lord.
How may I serve?
An honor, my lord.
I want to send you on the diplomatic missions.
With pleasure.
To get you charm up and probably get general out of someone. Also build this to get another chapel so that we can get more favor with the Pope. Speaking of which, can I set one on Riga? Should I want it? Probably use as a bargain ship to try and subjugate Russia. Let's see.
God's servant.
I cannot see your.
I shall stop and pray. Preaching until morning.
Good Catholic presence on Riga. Let's try it anyway. Riga.
We shall not relent, ever!
Finance. Else we'll recruit some mercenaries if we need to bolster up more of our forces.
Yes.
So Hungary is on the other side. I guess
I will
for
make
now
them fear you.
To be enough. Let's get you going so that you can get some cash out of that ember. For this one. For that one. That is all I need to
your
do
majesty
here.
Yes.
here with the governor. Fighter. That's pretty good. And you, it's hard. Polish generals that are in our
We shall not relent ever.
Average. The king is also average, but over here it's. It could night fight and that amount of command. But you have like piety.
Your will shall be obeyed.
So most of all of them also lack piety. Right, let's end the first turn. Let's get the ballistas to help me push there. If you send our cardinal all the way to Riga, we might be able to trigger the crusader.
The crusader. Orders, my king. My lord.
Just in case you decide to rebel, let's lower just a bit.
An honor to serve, my lord.
Forward!
There.
I will make them fear you! Forming a huge and we shall not relent, ever!
Peasants here.
My lord.
Yes, bringing our armies together.
More than enough.
We march tomorrow.
Can return
An
here.
Honor to serve, my lord.
Increase taxes. Have my agent, so.
Ready to trade.
32 foreign, so how good are you? Seven, 16 silver mines.
I shall rest until morning.
Sire, moving quietly.
Send our diplomats. Art.
Tomorrow's journey away.
God's servant. As you wish.
Let's keep trying for Riga.
This is simply not possible. I shall stop and pray.
39 prophets.
An honor, my lord. Traveling.
So pretty much cannot recruit any
I will make them fear you. We shall not relent, ever.
Orders, my king. My lord.
That's a lot of peasants.
I will make them fear you.
Orders, my king.
Get marching. We shall not relent, ever.
Orders, my king.
Sack.
Yes, my lord. Of course.
Your will shall be obeyed.
My lord. Yes, my lord. Orders, my king. Yes.
Resting the troops here.
Move out. Forming one.
An order. I will make them fear you. An order.
90 for the.
I will make them fear you.
25.
We shall not relent, ever!
50 hundreds in the nobles. It's
an order!
To 10. Actually, no, let's not build you for now. So we need
cash. I will make them fear you!
29. Is the number of Polish nobles. Liquor is fine, there's not a major threat nearby. Speaking of which, I believe our best infantry is retainers, Kev. So we're on citadel level. Barracks. Militia, Albert Militia, pretty much it. It's range. Just this way, ranges. Peasant archers, Lithuanian archers, and Lithuanian cavalry. Can use sharpened stakes. Well, that's excellent. So for barracks, kind of this experience is also available. Okay, since we need all of them for stables, Polish guards, Hussars. I get Polish knights, we'll then see which one is better. For the moment, as an rage, you only need to reach level 2, which tier 2. It's good. For barracks, we need all stables. I don't think we need all to get all the way to Polish guards. Probably to Hussars. So we could start working on getting ourselves those Lithuanian archers, but for now we need to have enough money to field enough armies to quickly subjugate the nations that I want to subjugate.
Your Majesty.
Right, and then let's end the turn. Pestilence don't care.
We shall not relent, ever! I will make them fear you.
Of course.
Your will shall be obeyed. An order.
Orders, my king. My lord.
Can I have you all join
we
up?
Shall not relent, ever!
Yes.
Forming a huge and fearsome force.
Orders, my king. My lord. Orders, my king.
Your will shall be obeyed. Yes. Bringing our armies together.
How may I serve? Of course, my lord.
2445. Let's get another. You, just to help with the public order, have some units there. Actually, let's see, since I have this, that should help with the upkeep.
Yes, ready to trade. Continuing
at your service. At once.
I will make them fear you.
God's sake.
Rich Riga.
An honor, my lord.
And since I don't have ports.
With pleasure. Do I seek a suitor or just a signature?
Get some cash out of the HRE.
Representing our people.
Your will shall be obeyed.
One at a time, one at a time. refresh. Let's try again.
An order.
Keep moving towards Novgorod.
Move out. We cannot go there. I look forward to fighting you.
After we deal with subjugation, or if you have enough cash. Started to build watchtowers on our borders and inside to clear the fog of war to see if we have rebels there. We have rebels there, which will cause
battle will
damage.
Resolve our differences.
Well, move on to the next turn.
Your Majesty, will I be a part of a proposition? How could a man?
Is there something to discuss, my good man?
Information, if you give me the other way around. Depending. Balance. 1000 balance. Let's go to 2000. Demanding. Okay.
I doubt the Kaiser would approve. I must say nein.
Nope.
The Reich would not have me accept such proposals. I doubt the Kaiser would approve. I must say nein. Nein, I may not accept this you speak of.
20.
I doubt the Kaiser will be happy that I have accepted.
Good.
This meeting was disappointing.
We have a bit of cash.
I will make them fear you.
Yes, my lord. Without question, my lord.
How may I serve? As you wish.
Still haven't reached Riga yet. So I believe that will be not be enough. Wait a few turns there.
An order! Get marching!
An honor, lord.
Small quickly, slowly build up port forces.
What do you require of me?
Go there as well.
I shall ride on tomorrow, my lord. Continuing tomorrow.
Actually,
an honor, my lord.
Priority.
I shall ride on tomorrow, my lord.
Move it that way first. Chapel, we could build, or we could wait for a mission from the Pope to build one. Recruit the priests. So, help anyway, so that we can recruit another priest and send them elsewhere to convert.
You shall not relent, ever!
God's servant. On my way.
Ready to trade.
Your Majesty. Please do not ask the impossible of me.
Yes.
Let's see. We have pretty much nothing there.
Very good, Lord.
You
no further today, my lord.
Sophia. Did you conquer? Bucharest. Wasn't sure which one was it. The priests, anyway. There. See if you can get now. In the next turn.
How may I serve? I shall.
Your will shall be obeyed! Move out!
Yes, my lord. At once. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Let's get over here. Go for this, we had armor. 32. Don't know if I should. Why not? Do I need it here? Let's leave it. Try to save the, or have enough cash.
What do you require of me?
Saved. So that we don't go bankrupt.
An order! Resting the troops here!
Before we achieve our goals.
Can I help, my lord?
God's servant. Of course, my lord. As you wish.
Your Majesty. Yes.
We shall not relent, ever!
See. Enough.
And honor, Lord.
Your will shall be obeyed!
Yes.
Moving forward.
Without question, my lord. Go for a bit. An honor, Lord. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Move, he moves. No, you.
Sire, move quietly. Crests. Until morning, and Lord.
Towards Yasi.
We shall not relent, ever!
Also want to get Kiev as well, before anywhere else. Tanner. Some armor.
My lord.
Men, march! An honor to serve, my lord. Set watches. We rest here,
nice.
Men.
If only I had more cash.
Your will shall be obeyed.
Let's see. Not enough.
An order. We march. Make.
Can I help, my lord? At once.
Go for blacksmith.
An honor,
since
my lord.
Is there
the
something
way
I can do for you, noble lord?
The other way around. This much. Okay. This demanding. Okay. Zero.
No, we will not accept.
You know, used to have trade rights since we don't have a border nor a port. The other way around. Give me 800.
No, I don't see how this can work.
100.
Please, do not ask things we will not accept. We accept this proposal only.
Diplomacy failed us this day.
Traveling. Continuing tomorrow.
Towards
and
Venice.
How would you suggest I get there?
And towards
ready to trade.
The States. No damage.
Your will shall
an honor. Lord.
How may I serve?
So, how are we in standing compared to Russia? About the same military. I'm above. In their territorial digging. They've conquered one more, probably here. I forgot the name. Smolensk.
Yes. Very good, Lord. Until morning.
I will make them fear you.
Orders, my king. My lord. An honor to serve, my
here
lord.
Here and there. Use another spy, that's for sure. Set a brothel going so they can recruit the spy and head towards Denmark.
Your will shall be obeyed!
I believe I already did that, so we
continuing tomorrow.
Gain no honor by hiding in these trees.
Orders, my king. An honor to serve, my lord.
Yes.
What now? Can I get a crusade on Riga?
Your Majesty. Yes. With pleasure.
France.
I am sure.
What is it you would discuss with me?
Give you map information, if you give me. Awesome.
No, we will not accept.
Go again, 800.
No, I don't see how this can work. Please, do not ask things we will not accept. We will not accept.
$460.
Please, do not ask things we will not accept.
$40.
We accept this proposal. More damage than good.
Yes.
Don't care,
I shall ride on tomorrow,
on, so.
My lord.
An honor to serve, my lord. We shall not relent, ever!
Try
God's servant.
Work, please.
An order! Yes! We march to our enemies!
At your service. Yes.
We shall not relent, ever!
Kill this army.
Leave your mercy behind, men! We shall show them none!
An honor to serve, my lord.
On the next two cavalries for this army, and fill it with a couple ballistas and some spearmen.
An honor.
Ready to trade.
Continuing on to
aggressive, blah, quite quickly. Words.
We do not count you as enemy.
It's quite a few archers that you have there.
At your service. Without question, my lord.
An order!
Recruit no cav.
An honor to serve, my lord.
Ready to trade.
Let's see. For now.
What do you require of me? Traveling. With pleasure.
Florence is still not conquered. Go for this. Better wait.
I will make them fear you.
Yep.
Should fear us coming, my enemy!
had to deal with you separately. Out and dead, can take now abroad, sack it and see if you can. Trade peace for it. Let's fight you with all of you. Then after this battle, we'll be calling the first episode. Let's also take the chance and hear the speech.
That our enemies do. Think what they may do to your wives and children. Then strike them down.
Except, okay, state deployment. So, presence to the front, lose formation. This way, missile cav this way, choosing the back, this fire, new as reserves.
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers what they lack in skill.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Formation. Dead. Next target. Do not die. Break.
By the grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, the troops will lose their will to fight. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. Our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack. Only half the enemy force remains. The enemy army runs. We must pursue and cut them down.
Unit.
is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Excellent. All set to ambush.
Oh, gods. Nearly 10k. If they accept, I'll be able to fund the next army to go after Denmark immediately. But Novgorod will have them there. We'll lay siege.
You've earned the ransom, Lord.
They deserved nothing less than...
Yes, my lord.
Right. And for the rest, we'll continue on next part. So thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you did enjoy. Comment down below. Comment, suggestions, anything. Consider showing your support to the channel either on Patreon or here on YouTube. Share, and I'll see you next time.